Hi there, I'm Tony Vincent, and I'm leading several sessions at the NNNC Summer Tech Institute in Norfolk, Nebraska on May 28th, 2015. I like to create videos where I make things appear next to me and behind me thanks to my pop-up green screen. I used to teach fifth grade in Omaha. Then I taught kindergarten through fifth grade and their teachers as my school's tech coach. For the last several years, I've been self-employed. When I'm not traveling to work with educators, I'm home playing with digital tools and curating ideas for their thoughtful use in classrooms. And when I'm not playing with technology, I'm playing with my twins, Connor and Ellie. 2015 won't be my first time speaking at NNNC. While I was presenting at 2012 Summer Tech Institute with my iPad projected on the big screen, I learned through a text message that the sonogram showed not one growing baby, but two. I was able to read it while I quickly swiped away the message, and I'm not sure if anyone in the audience saw it. I think I did a pretty good job of keeping my excitement to myself as I continued my presentation. I am certainly excited about what I will share for 2015's Institute. My keynote features inspiration for challenging and changing the status quo, from small tweaks to big shifts. I'll share some innovations from my classroom, and audience members get a chance to share some innovations they've encountered. My breakout sessions are about making classrooms more interactive, creative, productive, and fun. If I were you, I'd bring a fully charged iPad, Chromebook, or laptop to the Summer Institute. You're going to want to participate in the hands-on activities.